Hello, good morning. This is Asma. I'm taking video of Colchester Indian grocery shop that we use. This is the Gujarati grocery shop from where we get all our vegetables, the non-meat things we buy from here. And this is the outside of the shop where they have some barbecue things and some onions. And we soon bring some watermelons and stuff. There are a few shopping baskets. I've got my shopping basket, my purse and my car keys in there because I haven't got a pocket. So let's go in. As soon as you enter the shop, there's this national lottery thing here. This is the caution in case they wet the floor. These are magazines. This is actually a news agent as well. So they have all sorts of magazines. And then from here, you've got the daily newspaper. Crisps, the different types of crisps. This one's my favorite. Nice breakfast cereal. Kemcho.
Chocolates.
This is the counter, but I'm not going to take any people. Sri Lankan hot pakoda, all different types of Indian snacks, mostly Gujarati snacks. It's also called balti mix. They give English names to these snacks, an exotic mix and Kashmiri mix, Punjabi mix. Also use bacon in this country, so they have bacon fries. Here's all drinks. Birthday cards and essences. Baby products. Household products.
Have you got your big can for that? Pin phone.
Did I get a number 1, 3, and 4 as well?
Ready-made jeans. I'm going to buy papaya. Today I'm going to buy papaya. There's only one papaya left. I think they're going to get a fresh release this one, but I'll buy this one. And I'll buy the raw haldi. I've got some raw haldi here. So I'm going to buy that. I'll take the box with me. That you see in so many of my videos. Sweet tamarind, actually I like sweet tamarind. We have olive oil as well.